Never knew where it would take me at that moment in time. And yo, the first time I made me a song, it was some nerdy ish. It told me to write 16 bars, I spit like 36. But still they felt the passion and realness in every word of it. And people knew that it was true music soon as they heard me spit. I still remember my mama's face when the curses played. Pledged to leave my soul in the music soon as the verse is laid. A verbal valedictorian getting perfect grades, so my fans are satisfied with every single purchase made. Birth to grave, I'm an addict for real. Cause the flows is 5 mics, they automatically ill. I live it, feel it and write it, pen classics at will. And we'll prove it on any beat that you can ask me to kill. Chill.
Clean laundry, hoping that tide would wash and dry. But I walked in quicksand, the tide rose high. Knowing I wasn't suit for a 3-piece suit, a normal life, a 9-to-5, a kid and wife, just living a true life. Turn action hero, then turn governor, trying to raise your state tax. Trying to get this government cheese, addicted like a rat, a mouse, I guess I'm trapped. Tripping on the quest of life like a highlight, a map. Addicted to a female face in my lap. Along with liquor, a little Mary Joanna, a lot of dope rap. Ask Tunch about that. Spin what I spoke like a Cadillac. Star in your face, please don't be
parallel.
Maintain, but the music is like heroin in Etta James veins. I try to fight it, just kick the habit and detox. But somehow the vocal booth became the new weed spot. They tried to strip the music away and make me stop. But I ended up rapping till my heartbeat on beatbox. It's no use with produce tracks from Keeley and Zaire. It's fire here, every year is high year. My southern musical roots, I stick to it. It's Cam Moy with another mixed music exclusive. We making them big movements from local to globally. A year from now, every promoter gon' throw dope at me. Open the low ball and get a fabulous deal. That went from non-believing people to addicts for real. Just when you thought that the music industry seemed dormant, we back with another one, making them fiend for it like
every day.
Yeah.